Hello friends.
Chai pilo.
Sorry. Hello friends, we are back.
Yes, we are back. We are back. But back with what?
Back with what? We are back with a brand new episode called Food Etiquette of our podcast series Get to Know Japan.
Okay.
So, let's get to know Japan.
Okay. Get to know Japan. Now, what is this itadakimasu?
You don't know what is itadakimasu?
No.
Once you have been served your meal and are ready to eat, express your appreciation with the word itadakimasu and then dig in. Dig in.
Itadakimasu.
Good.
Tasty.
Oishi. It means tasty in Japanese. Oishi.
So guys, we have seen a lot of food etiquettes in Japan.
But Sumit, there are a lot of big no-nos also in Japan. There are a lot of things that you should never do in Japan. Let's have a look at them also.
Stop.
Why?
What are you doing?
Why?
Never put your chopsticks vertically in your bowls. It represents Japanese funeral rituals.
Don't! Don't do that! Don't do that! It's considered rude in Japan to rub your chopsticks together.
Soon on this car.
Why? Guys, it's considered bad manners to use your chopsticks to point at something.
By the way, you are doing it anyway.
Sorry.
Do you want to have some more?
Get this.
Okay then. Kochiso samadesha. So let's give some explanation to our viewers.
Yes. Guys, these two expressions, onaka ka ippai or kekko desu, these are used when you're full and politely refusing some more tea. So, don't hesitate to use them.
And kochiso samadeshita is a phrase which is used to show gratitude to God for giving us tea.
Now let's have a quick recap of what we saw in this video. Show appreciation to the food in front of you by joining your hands and saying itadakimasu before you start eating and gochiso sama deshita after you are done eating. Never place your chopsticks vertically in a bowl as it represents a Japanese funeral practice. While transferring food to someone, use another pair of chopsticks instead of using your own. Rubbing your chopsticks together or using them to point at someone when talking is considered rude in Japan. If you're full and cannot eat anymore, say onaka ga ippai. Also, if you want to decline more food, just say kekkou desu.
Oishii. So guys, that's it for the episode 4 called
Food Etiquettes in Japan
of our podcast series Get to Know Japan. But we'll be back.
And we will be back soon.
We'll be back soon with our new episodes of the podcast series.
And for that, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.
So guys, we are not done yet. Here's a challenge for you guys. Let's see if you could get this video up to more than 100 likes in 1 week. Wait, 1 week? Isn't that too long? Let's give them like a 5-second challenge. Okay then, let's see if you can like this video in 5 seconds. So here's the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2. Did you do it? Did you do it? They did it. Do you think they were able to do it? It's very easy. They did it. Let's see.